about to get underway. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway on a really good scoring chance. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Harrison's got it across the line. Puts it on net. It's in. He scores. Are the most fun to score. It's a little bit of ego to beat the goaltender up over the glove. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. With some momentum driving towards the net. Chris shot from the slot. He scores. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself. He doesn't miss too many, James. He leads his team in goals for a reason. The difference between sitting back and protecting and trying to grow the lead. I always like the team that works to make a one-goal lead, too. Moved out in front! Scores! We're all tied up! The goalie gets overpowered here. He gets a little piece of the shot. It goes past him anyway. Opportunities will come their way, but this shot hits the post, and they still trail. Scores! The power play delivers big time!
But quickly, that's it. Terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man.
The goalie doesn't get a clean look at this with the traffic in front of the net. He's trying to find the puck, and by the time he does, it's behind him.
To the Rangers, they should have ended the series then. We have no chance in game 4 at the Rangers.